last I talked with him the other day, I wasn't sure if he could make the stove and some of the pictures tonight. Depending on what time he was going.
Southbound fast. Thank you. Small bump south. Tiny bump south.
Small bump south.
Let's bring it in. Yeah, I know.
16 Psyche is an asteroid that orbits the sun out between Mars and Jupiter. It's called 16 Psyche because it was the 16th asteroid discovered, and they were all being named after gods and goddesses at that time. All the rocky planets that we know of, the Earth, Mercury, Venus, Mars, and the Moon, all have got a metal core in their center. And especially for the Earth, it's the source of our magnetic field, which may be tied to holding onto our atmosphere and making our planet habitable. There's a lot of study that's going on to understand that. But we don't know a lot about our core. What we've learned about it, we learn indirectly, because we can't go there. And so Psyche gives us the opportunity to visit a core, the only way that humankind can ever do. And so we hope to learn something about what's inside the Earth and other rocky planets by visiting Psyche. But it also tells us about the processes in the very beginning of the solar system. It helps us understand how planets form in the first place. I did get to look at Psyche through an optical telescope in my backyard. Some wonderful colleagues brought over their telescope, and a very, very tiny faint dot on a fortuitous night. And that made a bunch of us cry. To think that we could send something to investigate that speck of light was mind-blowing. I think no matter what we think it is right now and how much we hypothesize what it might look like, I think it's going to really surprise us and change our views about our solar system when we get there. And it's an incredible opportunity to be a part of the team making that happen. It's astonishing to work on a project where we actually have to make succession plans, because a lot of us are going to be retiring while we're still going. And that is a fact of deep space exploration that I think actually pushes us to be better humans and better team members, because you can't just be the solo hero. You got to be ready for your project to keep going successfully with people other than yourself. We have computer-created, generalized shape models, but we really don't know what it looks like. And so I've been dreaming about this object now for over a decade, and by then it'll be two decades. The whole point of going to space is to show humanity how we can do better here on Earth.